I have to tell you, relative to that experience I had, I went to visit friends in Washington, and they were redoing their house. And the back of the house, the kitchen was on what would be the second floor. But the stairs, there was should be a stoop and a stairway. Well, that had all been taken off for the renovation, and they had a ladder there, and no stoop. And I forgot that, and walked out the door and just stepped out into space. And I felt my body turning, and it felt like slow motion turning. And I thought, oh, this is wonderful, I want to do this. And I landed and I thought, oh, I can't stop, I want to turn some more. And I finally butted against something. And I thought, oh, I want to turn more. And I thought, no, I better stop and open my eyes. And I was right on the edge of a cement stairway to the basement. It would have killed me if I'd gone off that. And I had not a bruise or anything. I fell a whole story. My first year, about the first week in college, we went to physical education class. Little bitty woman went leaping across the dance floor, and I thought, that's what I want to do for the rest of my life. That is it. So I went up and I said, I want to study with you. And I said, what do you call that that you're doing? And she said, it's modern dance.
Improvisation.